Okay, guys, we got a grande finale. Konggy versus Elk. First round, Konggy decides to play his combo paladin, and Elk play his hunter. As we see, Konggy have really nice begin. Again, he has call to arms, but Elk is not the greatest begin that he won right now. Just turn 3, he can play Animal Companion. Ooh, and Candleshot. And I think is Candleshot better now to play than Animal Companion, because he can get through this wall. But he decided to play Companion. Good that is not Huffer, because Huffer will be destroyed really, really fast. Ooh, True Silver Champion. So Konggy will not play now Call to Arms. He must wait around to do this. And now Elk will play Candleshot. He's a little behind right now. And maybe this time we will see combo of the Uther. Flashlight, yeah. Draw some cards. Another True Silver Champion. And next turn will be Call to Arms turn. So he will find what he need. Ooh. Elk can look for some cards, for some beasts from his deck. Ooh. He unleashed the hunt. It's a good play right now. I think he's with combo with Hyena. It will be good. Yes, and his Hyena right now in the head of Konggy. And in the head of Elk. And now Konggy will play Karn to Arms. So we will have 6 minions. So combo Hyena and Unleash the Hound will give huge, huge Hyena for Elk. Sad that they came Pyromancers. It can be a little misplay. Ooh, but he decided to Rexar to destroy just the minions. Don't play combo with Hyenas. But I think it will be really, really nice combo to do Hyena and
an error to be sure.
Hounds. It will be a lot faster, and now Elk take away from him his hero power that do 2 damage to the Konggy, and Konggy now can just wait and do his combo with Uther. Elk don't have a lot of damage right now. I think combo with Hyenas will be the best, but let's see, maybe Elk have a better plan to do. Rhino. So 2 damage on the face. And Konggy can destroy this right now. Maybe True Silver. And hard to deal with this right now for Konggy. And Elk can develop some damage. Wind Fury? Wind Fury! 12. 15. Ooh, Elk is really, really close. Equality must be played this turn. Must. Or timeout. But this Tundra Rhino would do great job for Elk. Hmm. But timeout and what? Next turn?
Should I?
Timeout and attack. Maybe even equality and attack.
Reporting for duty.
Ooh, consecration. So he don't need to attack for real right now. Because consecration will give Konggy leaf. Yeah, and Elk built a beast all the time, as he needs to do. But it will be dead anyway because of consecration combo with equality. Okay, so now Konggy will combo equality and consecration and two hyenas will came out from high main and one will be destroyed. Yeah, he must do this combo and just hero power.
Reporting for duty.
Oh, this zombie beast is really nice. So another Tundra Rhino. Is a lethal? Is a lethal? Is a lethal. Konggy was destroyed by this hunter. Great combo in the end. So Elk is 1-0 versus Konggy. Nice, nice. And we see first time this tournament Elemental Shaman. Call to Arms already in hand of Konggy. For sure he will left this to him. Timeout is not necessary. No. Maybe Consecration. And Flashlight can be also a keypad to heal himself and draw some cards. Not good begin for Elk, but he gets also totem from the totem. So it's not so bad. It's not so bad. Konggy will just end turn probably right now. And will Elk, he should play totem, I think, in this moment.
Reporting for duty.
Okay. And now, Flametongue Totem, Of course. Destroy silver and recruit and go for the face. Konggy try to defend himself right now for this damage. But we have to fight.
Reporting for duty.
Ooh, Sea Giant can be played. Also, Totem and Sea Giant. Or Wolf. Dear Wolf, Alpha and Sea Giant. I think Wolf will be better to play. And now, Call to Arms. But it's not be too late. Or Shrink Ray. But no. Yeah, Shrink Ray. And next turn, Pyromancer. Will clear this board. But it's still a lot of damage on the face on the Konggy. 11 of lethal. Pyromancer and flashlight.
Do you like to play with fire?
Job done.
Not clear. Ooh, Argent Commander. Or fire. Elemental. Kill Pyromancer. No, the Saito Commander faces the place. But it's a good idea. I don't think so. But it's dead. Let's clear it. Fire Elemental was a lot better to play. And now Konggy can defend himself. And Elk must get through this towns. Probably now Call to Arms. Yeah. Another Pyromancer.
Reporting for duty.
And Kalimos. How much damage do Kalimos on the face? Because I don't remember. 8?
By the elements combined.
Okay, 6, sorry. To all enemy minions. Okay. So it's this board. But now Konggy will clear his board probably. Equality consecration, yeah. And just do.
Reporting for duty.
Saronite.
How long can this
and Wolf?
How long
I think Wolf
can this
between them, or two Wolves again. But Konggy get another combo with Consecration. And probably again will use this combo. Ooh, no, he decided to spike it still. Another Sea Giant. In the hand of Elk. I think he must put Totem on the left side. Here. And destroy. Recruit. Of course, play Totem, play Wolf, and Sea Giant. He must. He just must. Must. If he don't attack, it will be end. Quality concentration, last combo. And even sound will stay. He must. But no. He don't decide to do it. And probably this combo will be played right now.
Should I?
The second giant died. And there is no way now that Elk will get through this wall. Elemental, it's not bad. So what he was, yeah, damage here, we put Wolf in. He must play two. No, he don't decide to play it. Now Konggy will play Uther probably, yeah.
The light's justice has failed.
And destroy elemental.
The light dims, but we fight.
Some and lots of drew of elementals. Ooh, Lyra, but no spells in this deck. I think zero. Zero spells, I think. Let's check. Hex, he play. And only Hex. No, Earth and Might also. So two spells that Elk play. And probably he will wait for it, for these spells. They can give him a win, maybe. To get through this right now.
The calm before the storm.
Elk should know it, that he can't win this right now.
This curse has become our greatest strength.
Yeah. Konggy have a possibility even to do four horsemen combo without playing a copies of the horsemen. He just can click hero powers. Ooh, why?
Such a perfect specimen.
Okay.
It's time to test.
So two more horsemans. I think it is. don't need to be even play it. Arthas. Doing this really fast destroy by Shivara. Second timeout. Call to arms. Three Horsemen on the board. That
was merely a setback.
That was a mistake, I think. Now Horsemen are open. Ooh, maybe some towns, but no, he used every town. Yeah, so Carlton to arms is useless, and Elk must destroy by this Frostmourne one of the horsemen.
Greetings.
Yeah, and we will see combo now. Let's see, please, Elk. If you play so long, so let us see this. Just put his hero power. Yeah, easy. Four horsemen, even only by clicking hero power. Ooh. The souls get out from Elk, and it's 1-1. And we see Mechatun Warlock, and again the same shaman. So I think Konggy can clear easy this board of Elk, but it of course depends on how fast can be Elk and how well the file can, with how much value can Konggy use. Jungler. Ooh, Acolyte? Coin and Acolyte? Konggy like cards. And he need this.
Let the pain speak to me.
Wolf? Will you play it? And he hit. Now maybe it's better to go face. No, but he decides to. And the file is a good moment for the file right now. Five, six damage. I think yes. It's not bad. Anyway, Elk have only two totems, so
I wonder
if Konggy don't use this right now, it will be hard for, because Konggy will have a lot of damage on the face by the totems. It's two, so really buff. That's a shard. So let's see the totems in work right now. Or maybe one totem. Because Konggy, Elk is scared of the fire. Elk know that he have this defile. He must have. Yeah, Flametongue and going to face. Yeah, 17 of lethal. The file for sure. and dance. Only way to play Sarah Knight right now. And Konggy will start to defend himself by Corpse Taker. Two Corpse Takers. Wax Elemental. Some Spellstones.
How long can this go on? How long can this go on?
Winter is here.
Yeah, with Lifesteal. Really strong card in this moment. But the giant is ready to use. It's also really nice. So I think Flametongue, Healing Totem hit Corpse Taker and Sarah Knight and Corpse Taker. Another hit Wax Elemental. He can also play Nimbus and plays Giant. No, but he didn't decide, he just hit a power. Okay, yeah, and that's a mission. And Konggy don't have removal right now. Second Spellstone. And can destroy this mountain. Ooh, really wise. Attack himself to get Spellstones buffed. Nice, nice play by Konggy. But again, Elk must destroy these towns. And next turn his giant will be destroyed also. By these Spellstones probably. I don't even talk on the turn 8. That Twisting Nether is just waiting. Konggy can't wait to use this.
What to do?
But maybe, luckily to Elk, Hagata will put some great spells. Ooh, he don't use Argent Commander. And he should. He should destroy this and by his giant attack phase. Spellstone kill this. Hagata will be played now. Yeah, I think yes. He needs to get some spells.
Dark spirit, twist the tree, foul the lake, and curse this land.
Okay, and she can change this game. Only 10 cards left in Konggy hand. Okay, second Spellstone. Knife Jungle. Of course he will. No, he can't play it. Cause a Collide of Pain.
The calm before the storm.
Wind Fury, ooh, really nice. But no! You should use the Wind Fury with combo with Commander. It's too early. Look, Konggy just can't wait to play this Twisting Nether. You just wait. Volcano. Useless versus this. Or 3, 6, 7. Elk can try to burn Mechatun. No, but he doesn't. And he plays it out of the range. Okay. So Konggy is really close. 6 cards. And what Elk will do? He must play this L to destroy Zilax. And what more?
Perplexing.
Put this apple on your head.
Ooh, really nice, clear. Stonebringer. Also good. But will Konggy now play Twisting Snatter?
I must decide.
Yeah. It must play on the long card. And Twisting Snatter now. Yeah. So no evolution of these minions. Kalimos is not good to play right now.
By the elements combined.
Oh, this can be really nice combo, but I think Konggy will use another Twisting Snatter or Gofrey. No. Yeah. Another Twisting Snatter. Won't he think about Gofrey? No, Twisting Snatter. Yeah. So Elk can't fill his board with minions to transform into legendary minions. Farsight, maybe something useful will be came. Hex for one.
Winter.
So it's not good, not useful for him. Ooh. Not a good spell.
Nice to meet you.
Mechatron is in hand. Gofrey not clean this. But with Galvanizer it will. So probably now we'll play Gofrey. No, he don't. And he should. And next turn is the end. Next turn is victory by Konggy. Mechatun, Bloodbloom, and Cataclysm. GG.
Lit.
No chance Elk will be victory. Perplexing. I don't know it yet, but... Ooh, he will try, I think. Transform. Yeah. This minions into legendary. Yeah. And now is the combo time. Mechaton. Blood Bloom. And Cataclysm. As we see earlier. Really nice play by Konggy. He defends himself well. So it's 2-1 for Konggy. And maybe it's the last game right now. Of course, Keleset, Spider Bomb. It seems to be GG. Ooh, and Elk. Try by Shaman. Victory this. So I think in this moment Konggy's on the lead. He don't must throw out any card. Maybe the Spider Bomb. I will think about the Spider Bomb. And just play. Delvizaur will be. Maybe Stalker will came. If Stalker will came with Delvizaur Egg, is GG. But maybe Elk will put so much pressure on the Konggy that he has no time to play this. But Elk starting card is not the greatest, but it's not bad also. He has Nimbus, so he has something to play. Yeah, Nimbus played. Ooh, Alkair came out. Keleset. Okay. And now Elk know that he is not lucky today. Yeah, I think he should play it right now. And just go face. Ooh, Wax Elemental. Also not bad. Play that. Egg. It's everything that Konggy needs. Totem and Wolf. Or Wax Elemental, yeah. And Wolf. Safest. But Elk know that he must destroy this egg. Nice play. Okay, ooh, destroy it. So Elk know how to play against the Treasure Hunters, that he must destroy these eggs. And will Konggy play Rexxar? I think yes. But just stay alive until Odonasta Katrina combo will come. Buffed Grizzly. Not good the hand in the Elk side. Now Konggy will play probably only Rexxar. Clear board and go face. Yeah.
The eternal hunt has begun.
Hello Karcher. It's delay 3 minutes, so you will hear me later probably. So it's hard time for Elk right now. But it can be changed soon when Hagata will came out and Alkair also. Shoot Konggy right now, cube Grizzly or Delvisaur. That's the question. Or first he first must build a beast, as always. Every turn building a beast. Fledling is not bad. But should he go face? Oh yeah. He should defend himself. Ooh, nothing good. And shoot Konggy cube.
The calm before the storm.
Calamos rises.
That was good. But a little slow. Okay, candle show.
This beast will not be.
He looking for Odonasta. Ooh, nothing. Nothing that he need. Maybe Shao is the best. Or cube. To pick up right now. Ooh, he eat? Yeah, he eat Grizzly. Really nice choice. Elk was prepared to play Hagata right now, but in this situation, I don't know it's a great idea to play in this moment. But yes, he's still the best from this what he got. But it's almost lethal. If Konggy will drop any charge from building a beast, is GG. Konggy will be victorious. But nothing better Elk can do in this moment, I think. Alkair also can destroy any tracker.
There is little time.
Nothing good. Yeah, Hagata the best play. And just back. And just back that Konggy don't have charge from building a beast. No charge. Still no charge. But still Elk don't have nothing to do versus this. He can just play Saronite and beg that Hagata will give him something from the spell. Volcano or something like this. But Volcano also will not be enough. There is no way now. He was begging for Saronite that Hagata give him maybe some health. Yeah, health will be. Healing rate will be the best, I think.
Perplexing.
So he must play Saronite and wait for it.
Decide.
Yeah, Saronite. And what he get from? Lightning storm? Lightning storm? Three, but it's still not enough. Odonasta, especially. It's not. It's a little right now. Ooh, he don't must to build a beast. If he play on Asta, he just can trade and go face victory. And now he can't do lethal damage. So Konggy probably is tired, like all of us, and he missed lethal in this match. But he's really, really close of the lethal. And Elk has nothing to do about this. Really nothing. Yeah. Nothing. So GG. Konggy is victorious by 4 quality and he qualification to the finals when we play for amount of 100 of euro. So congratulations to Konggy.